Alia Bhatt and Priyanka Chopra might come together for a film. Well, 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 this news has surely raised many eyebrows, we know. But if reports are to be believed, Priyanka Chopra approached quite a few of Bollywood divas to star opposite her in the movie, but she faced rejection from many because the role that she offers has very less screen time. But when Alia was approached, she loved the story and has given a nod to the film. But no official confirmation has come out yet from either side. According to a leading entertainment portal, Alia and Priyanka are extremely fond of each other. Plus, this is a story that Alia herself pledges her support to. But the only problem are her dates. Alia already has her date diary full with Zoya Akhtar's Gully Boy, Abhishek Barman's Next, Ayan Mukherjee's Brahmastra, along with the release of Meghna Gulzar's Razi. Now the question arises, will Alia sign the film with Priyanka? What do you think, people?